You're watching UNICEF television. Hundreds of thousands of refugees have fled drought and famine in Somalia. But already weakened by hunger, they face another enemy, disease. UNICEF has launched a massive immunization campaign in the Dadaab camps in Kenya to ensure that the most vulnerable are protected from measles and polio.
We need to immunize all children, I mean new arrivals, existing, even the host communities, because these children are coming from areas where we haven't been able to immunize for a significant period of time. And because they are malnourished, they've traveled a long distance to come here, dehydration, they're hungry, we really need to immunize quickly to ensure that we put an end to any possible disease outbreaks in the camps and the host communities.
UNICEF has provided the vaccines for the campaign, which is supported by the Kenyan government, the World Health Organization, UNHCR and Médecins Sans Frontières. There's enough vaccine for more than 200,000 children under 5, plus vitamin A and deworming treatments.
The new arrivals, they have a very little knowledge of medical issues, so they are not ready to uptake these vaccinations, and they have so many fears, so we have to raise those fears first and before they accept the vaccinations.
Measles can spread rapidly in overcrowded and unsanitary conditions, and it will kill the weak and the hungry. Persuading mothers who've had no previous experience of vaccination is vital.
I didn't know anything about vaccination. I had never heard about it in Somalia. But these people have told me the importance of immunizing my children. That's why I've accepted.
UNICEF and its partners are working quickly in Dadaab to try and contain what is now the world's worst humanitarian disaster. Made even more vulnerable by hunger, these children must be reached quickly if a major outbreak is to be avoided. This is Chris Niles reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.